interwebs. I'm Aloha Joe of AlohaJoeStudios.com. And I was recently given a shout-out in a video by Curtis of Dead Dog Films. I think Curtis is the only one in Dead Dog Films, so whatever. Anyway, he kind of cornered me into making this video by mentioning me in his video, so I felt obligated to return the favor. Thanks, Curtis. But anyway, it's pretty much just talking about the people you subscribe to, you know, sharing your subscriptions with people, and it's like, you know, this person shouts out to these people, and these people shout out to these people, and it's a pyramid scheme. So you know, Curtis shouts out to his subscriptions, and then his subscriptions shout out to their subscriptions in the hopes of getting Curtis more viewers or something. It kind of sounds like that time he got me drunk in Tijuana. I mean, he said he burned the pictures, but I mean, even if he didn't, after seeing his work, they're probably poorly framed. Anyway, on with the shout amounts. First up is Neil Cesar Romero. You may know him from his Potter Puppet Pals videos, or his Lemon Demon music stuff, or his sex tape that's currently circulating amongst the YouTube underground. Yeah, puppets aren't the only thing he puts his hand up.
Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ.
Mauer's ass.
Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ.
Mauer's ass.
Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ.
Monkey.
Next up, it's just some random guy. He does these funny, I'm a DC, I'm a Marvel videos, and with action figures. Yeah, action figures. He's famous for playing with action figures. Toys. He has a panel at the New York Comic Con because he plays with toys. And have you seen It's Just Some Random Gal? Toys!
I'm Batman, and I'm a DC. Oh.
I'm Wolverine. Make mine, Marvel. Hey, what are you doing? Can't eat me. Mutant rights.
I'm Monkey. I'm awesome.
I'm with the monkey.
DC Loogie. He does funny videos with funny characters, and he does impressions, and he has some songs, and he doesn't post much on YouTube anymore because he sold out to SuperDeluxe.com. But he does post the occasional random video, so I guess that's okay. But his Christopher Walken impression is second to none, so check him out.
Hello, I'm Monkey. You may not know this, but I used to belong to Christopher Walken. He taught me how to talk and other various things. He got me in the war when I was just a wee little monkey. I hopped over the fence into the POW camp where Chris found me. He smuggled me into the U.S. You don't want to know where he kept me. Let's just say, he eats a lot of fiber.
Next up is A Conover, aka Old English, one of the best sketch comedy groups of all time. I say one of the best because they no longer post videos on YouTube. Yes, yet another sellout to SuperDeluxe.com. I mean, they're turning their backs on their fans, something that I, Aloha Joe, would never do. I will never desert you for that whore Super Deluxe.
I was in an Old English sketch. I played an off-screen gorilla. Really? What was it like? It was okay. Raisin didn't like me though. Why not?
Because gorillas aren't monkeys!
But I got my revenge.
Wow! Shake hands? Well, okay.
Swinglish, a.k.a. Fleppo 2, a.k.a. Vincent E.L., a.k.a. that Swedish guy I know. Vince is actually a part of Aloha Joe Studios. He co-scripted She's in the Shower, and we're currently working on another top-secret project for AJS. But before he became famous by working with me, he was a rapper or something. I mean, his videos are, you know, his rap videos or there's some poetry. I mean, if you're into that sort of thing, they're okay. I mean, go check them out if you want. It'll pump up his ego, make him write better for me.
Things are about to get funky, because I'm the rapping monkey. It's crazy, man. Crazy. Check it out. All you baboons better listen to my tunes, and all of your apes better go by my tapes. So drop your fruit and put on your monkey suit and go buy my CD. It's buy one, get one free. It only costs $19.93 plus tax. Yo, plus tax. Yo, I'm a big bad swinger, a real vine clinger, rapping all the time cause I'm no singer. Jungle representing, I'm keeping it real. People, they like me, I've got appeal. I'm a primitive gangster, so call me G. You gotta get down to get up my tree. My fly girls, I never keep them waiting. When they're over at my crib, I'm always primating. Don't be hating.
Funky monkey,
rapping all the time.
Funky monkey,
just made an easy rhyme. Check it out, yo. Check it out, G. Check it out, Will Smith.
Next up is Mandra, something I can't pronounce. Vince introduced me to him. He's just got one video, but it's weird and cool or whatever. Go check it out. Dead Dog Films, the whole reason for this video. He really inspires me as a filmmaker. I look up to him. He's kind of like a father to me. He impregnated my mother.
What? Am I just supposed to stop babbling? Can't we just make fun of his vlog video instead?
Pitbull the Elder! All hail the mighty Pitbull! He has a couple of funny jokes on his YouTube page that I think everyone should watch with their grandmothers and small children.
What's yellow and goes click, click, click? A ballpoint banana. Who writes this crap?
Buffy SMG Lover. I've only subscribed to him because he's my mortal enemy. He publicly attacked my water video. Watch this clip.
I'm not even going to finish watching this video. Coke. More Coke. More Coke. I think it's better.
Can you believe this outrage? I've only subscribed to him so I can keep my eye on him, plan my attacks and such. Watch your back, Buffy SMG lover. Watch your back!
Stupid monkey.
Bratz and Beretta, the greatest comedy duo since, I don't know, Chris Farley and David Spade. But, you know, without Chris Farley. Well, like, two David Spades, but that didn't act like David Spade or look like David Spade. So more like the Three Stooges, but with only two of them. You pick which two.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Completely uncalled for. Completely uncalled for who? I hate you, monkey.
Paranoid Camera. He does these funny Star Wars videos in which he plays a character named Darth Bastard. I highly recommend those. He also has some other funny videos and some nice nature videos that I don't see the humor in at all. But, you know, potato.
A little privacy, please.
Ray's great, aka Ray Friesen. He's a cartoonist. He's got some graphic novels and an online comic strip at don'teatanybugs.com. I help color some of his stuff. I even made a video for him, which he wrote, called Yarg. And he got me into Comic-Con for free, which was nice. And took some video of that. I actually think I have more videos of him on my YouTube than he has on his entire account. But I'm in one of his videos, so you should check it out.
It needs more monkeys.
Shiny Happy Goth. I haven't gotten around to watching all the videos on her page yet, but what I've seen so far is pretty impressive. She's created her own online computer-generated sitcom, and the animation, it just looks amazing, and she's got skills. It's called Reboot, and if you ask me, I think it looks good enough for TV. No, it's called Reboot, not Bootleg, stupid monkey. NerdF is a fan of my videos. He does these Dragon Ball tribute videos. I don't really know anything about Dragon Ball, but if you do, I'm sure you'd love his videos. Probably. He's a fan of mine. Go check him out so he keeps watching my stuff. Greg and Lou, the greatest comedy duo since Bratz and Beretta. This one's for you, Michelle. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love my wife! Joe, come in, Joe. Are you okay, buddy? Chandelier's in the building. The Shadow Tamer. Not once have I seen him tame a shadow in his videos. I'm very disappointed. But there's some nice, weird videos on there that more than makes up for it.
It's crazy, man. Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Oingo Boingo is the greatest.
Asian QT42, or as I know her, Finchurch, which isn't her real name either. She's kind of like Dead Dog Films with the vlogs and everything. Except she makes more sense and is hotter.
I'm gonna give you a
pancake. Yeah, yeah, it's cute. Little girl gets kissed, wipes it off. You know who likes kisses? Monkey likes kisses. You know who likes tongue? Monkey likes.
Derek Comedy, the greatest comedy duo with more than two people. Like if you took Bratz and Beretta and Greg and Lou and put them together, you'd have something like a four-man comedy group, which is like Derek Comedy.
Hey Joe, I've rigged up this new keyboard. Come check it out. Check it out. Monkey is awesome. Banana? Monkey is awesome. Cool. All right. Kill Joe. May need some tuning.
Shoestring Cinema. Just a couple of guys screwing around pretty much. They do Kiss and Elvis, Santa, and my personal favorite, Captain Kirk. Speaking of Star Trek, hey Monkey, I got you a red shirt.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, nothing. Last but not least, RDTSMITW, aka Brandon Hardesty, aka that guy that did that awesome 30-second video. According to his latest video, he's going to be some kind of big Hollywood star or something. Good luck, sellout! And he does these reenactment videos. So, I guess I'll leave you with my own reenactment video. Enjoy.
Yes, sir. I just walked in the door. Sheriff, he had some sort of thing on him, like a oxygen tank for emphysema or something, and a hose that run down his sleeve. Oh, you got me. Well, you can look at it when you get in. Yes, sir. I got it under control.
So that's all of it. Which it is. And I don't think you're very bright. So here's a recap.
This bud's for you. There's no